Alright, we're gonna try this game instead. I haven't played this game in ages either. Right. I don't think it matters. Sword. Damn it. My name's not C. Try this again. map to look like. There goes my sound loop again. Thank you. looks like we're gonna get to start here. Well, maybe not. Alright, here we go. That's right, that's one thing I do remember about this game. Every little thing you do, you gotta come back and talk to this cactus. Sprouting. Tree there, actually. Let's go place the town of Domina. Or Domina, whatever it is. Let's go here. See what we can do.
Thank you.
the equipment encyclopedia. As my sound loop is driving me nuts. AF Jade Egg. Thank you. Sergeant Egg here. Just put it right there. Mutative Caverns. To the house real quick. Make a save. Partner backed up. We're going to take care of our first quest. Doing. Unless he's waiting for me at the caverns. Thank you. lost princess. Level 2. Treasure box.
Sky.
Special technique cutting bamboo. Nice. 20 EXP. So let's equip that skill. Underground level 1. Thank you. up. I believe that's level 3. Silly eye and some fish meat. 80 XP. That dude must be have to be in my party or something. Actually. thought that was supposed to give you a clue of what you're supposed to do. So we got him back. Now we can probably finish that quest. Actually, I think I can save in the inn with my partner here. Thank you. think we can equip anything to, is the way to go. There's a treasure box. Moth wing. There's a sprouting over here, I think. No. Boss time. Level up. Got 120 EXP for that. 100 Lucre. Oh, we got AF Stone Eye. AF Firefly Lamp. And that's the end of the Lost Princess quest. So now we gotta make a trip back to the house. Fun to get lost. Over here, make save. Episode there. Next episode, we'll do another quest. Probably a couple minutes from there.